They create a current account in a particular bank so they get the government
leave fare in government sector. On Sundays also they get the public holidays. Public holidays also then. National holidays is also there. But in private companies they are not given. Sometimes.
Other times they give them.
Around 90 to 120 per full year, government holidays are there. And if the employee works within those holidays also, he will get according to the salary. He will get after his retirement also, that time.
You just now told that the government sectors, the government companies give more holidays, weekly holidays, all that. But that is not needed, I think so, because you should do hard work. Private companies don't give holidays because they want to develop the country. Because India is at a developing stage, not developed.
To give holidays.
All the people doesn't listen to you.